I guess it's not new because I was having to do ammo resurrection of episode 4, or the Scarlet ammo. Yeah, episode 4. Let me check. Yes, okay, all right. Let's go ahead and get started. Butte? With the agency? Oh, they must have talked with the school students. I guess that's about the Butte. She apologized on Truth's behalf. Also, he died. His brother died. People still playing with the spiders, his heroics. Like the feats on him, the corpse. Killing copycat? Huh. There's Ariel right there. He said Ariel got her veins cut. He goes like she's all dressed up. He's well, maybe you should say something instead of just following around. I still see big bushy tail. Oh, you follow me this far. Might as well join me. Who she's here to visit? Her mother? Is that her? Also, yeah, that is her mom. His name's Kenji. You must have a good friend to come down with her. Why would she want to talk to her sister, talk to her mother about something? Vin Friends. I can disapprove those. Huh. More important, you find a part of the first Mario. I wonder why her mother is in prison for. Yeah, I know. But I haven't found a partner right now. It means if you need to focus on living your life. King second, time's up. No, you're not ready to confront IU. Are you? Excuse me for a second, guys. Hold on just a second here. Okay, sorry about that, you guys. I just want to check to see what's going on. That's all I was just doing. Sorry about that. Mom. Really sad. God, don't follow me. Well, anyway, she is crying. God, I'm not. Good. The next day, Ario didn't come to school. Bet you I know what he's looking at. He's looking at newspapers from back in the past, trying to find out if it's not his mother. I mean, if her mother was framed or not. She's too proud to say partner. So I gotta quit. She's going back to London. Probably for the best. That's basically what he said. Probably Arya. Sanji. Oh my goodness. You don't need to worry about that. I know. Huh? You better keep your cover to yourself, dude. You better do that. Okay, that wasn't a deal. I turn reporter. I chicken. I guess I done not the order I want. Deaf. But they could kill my brother. Ha! Just relax. Stereo mode, huh? Right, he's gonna come, probably come on that plane right now. Something wrong with him? Is he okay? Sorry, dog, that's all you get for today, huh? That girl's planning something, whatever she is. She's planning something. Good scenario is in danger. He goes, I'm a bootay. All hijacked it. Cancel the takeoff. This plane cannot leave the runway. Oh no, now the plane's taking off. That's not good. It wasn't possible. Because that's at least plan B. She got that Sergio. Sergi, Aria. That shit is funny coming out of your mouth. on debt one. He's got it. Why are you bringing this up now? Thunder. That was Thunder. She is. She doesn't like a Thunder, or I will say Lightning. Because shut up, stupid Kenji. She's worried. Because nothing to be scared of. You'll be just fine. Guys, hold on for a second here. Something's going on. I don't know what's going on. Weird. Okay, sorry about that, guys. There was jets were flying around my apartment. There we I don't live that far away from a military. She got Senji. Is Senji starting to fall in love with Ariel? Look how he is. Uh-oh. Just go to the top of the gun. Saying this plane's been hijacked. I wish I was wrong about this. Huh? She go like fine, come with me. There were some rocket radio signals. A plane. How so sure he chose this plane? Declaring war on Ariel? She's gonna go, I'll show him a real mess. Oh, it's gonna say you fall right into my trap. Rico? What? That's my true family name. Just gonna do this because my name's Rico. Yes, sir, that's the reason we're doing this. Okay, this girl is just like crazy or something. Just by the facial expressions on her. But this part will show my true identity. You sir, the bootleg killer. Huh? She's got a death right. She's got a, so I checked the bus. Older bro, what? What? Okay. Okay, this is one of the biggest reveals I ever seen in an anime like this in a long time. Based on what she just said, the girl with the blonde hair, she just said, "Yeah, I'm the one who killed your brother, and me and him used to go out on a date." I mean, well, she said that her brother was her boyfriend. Okay, I'm just gonna continue. Calm down. She's provoking you. Got no, I don't think so, Kenji. Was a bullet in the jacket. So score the head. What playing? Oh, they're equally skilled. Huh? She got the same nickname. What? Oh, yeah. All right. All right. It's almost 9 o'clock p.m. Yeah. Okay. I'm just gonna end this video off and then I'm gonna get started with the review. But yeah, some twisted ideas just came out about. I don't know what happened. But yeah, anyways, this is Unnoise. Anyways, I'll see you guys there. Take care. Hope you guys have a day. Don't forget to subscribe. Please get subscribing. Please hit the like button. Give me a thumbs up here on my YouTube video. And please hit the notification bell also for also well too. This is let me know you guys are watching my videos. But yeah, anyways, leave your comments down below. But yeah, anyways, I love you guys. Take care. God bless. Remember, Jesus loves you. So yeah. Anyways, bye.